So here we are looking at a Cimarron stock combo. But what we want to show you today is this trailer has two air gaps with plexiglass. What Cimarron's done on their plexiglass inserts is, one, they put this cutout right here so we can remove and then add the plexiglass to this trailer very easily. And usually where they started is this center point to the furthest point forward is 4 feet. So they try to cut their pieces in 4 foot sections. But it's really easy to remove. I use my pocket knife just because I kind of get one ahead of the other. And then as I get that first piece out, it easily just slides right out of there. And then what I like to recommend to my customers is carry some of this with you in the storage tray that's usually in the front tack room. This is like a painter's tape or masking tape, but what it does is it doesn't leave a real sticky residue when I go ahead and remove all this passenger side lower air gap, but I tape them together and then I write passenger side lower air gap. That way when I go to put all these pieces back in, I know exactly where they're going.